making his way to the ring. From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 215 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
This is for these guys to build bodies to torch in a natural way. Another shot with a boot. Triple H building momentum. What a kick that was. These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing move. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change.
Oh my God!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. A hard shot delivered by the game. What a fierce kick. We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. Ambrose into the headlock. Straight right by Triple H. He's really pouring it on. You are watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993.
Oh my gosh! His face was the first thing to hit the table.
Dean Ambrose is on the receiving end of a tremendous beating. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Three.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Count you out. Four.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Triple H is just so intimidating.
Thank you.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. And he's heading back in.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. That's gonna hurt. He's gonna take another chance. Look out! Oh, he got him! Where else but in the WWE are you gonna see? Oh my God!
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, he's gonna have to fight out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
And it's game over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you could get.